Morning, folks. The Green Monkey here with another real quick promotional marketing tip for you that you can use this time of year as trade shows are kicking back up after the long shutdown that we've had across our country. This will be a real quick, real simple little thing. How do you pick the right promotional products for your booth when you're doing a trade show? The way we recommend is to follow the good, better, best method, which means three different promotional products that you'll have there in the booth. So let's start with good. Good is an inexpensive, you can leave it on the table, let everybody that walks by grab one, and it's not really used for selling a prospect or enticing a prospect to stop at your booth. It's really more used for image and for getting your name out there with as many people as possible. Typically, we like to use just a simple ballpoint pen. Now, I'm not buying the 10-cent ballpoint pens. I'm buying something that writes well, that looks good, that somebody will actually keep, and it won't end up in their kitchen junk drawer. So there's our good. Next is better. Now, better is not the promotional product that you leave sitting out on the table for everybody to grab as they walk by. Those you hold in reserve, you keep them either under the table or in a storage cabinet in your booth if you happen to have one. The better ones are meant for that prospect that you talked to, you exchanged information with, and it might possibly turn into something. It was a brief discussion. They were interested in your product and said they'd get in touch with you later, but you wanted to make a little bit more of an impact. Now, I'm still a fan of the traditional ceramic coffee mugs. Now, I typically pick a nice one, one that they're going to keep, and I like those because people will use them in their office. It'll sit on their desk right next to their computer screen, so they will see your name and your logo over and over and over. So that's the better. Now, what's the best? Well, the best is for those prospects that stop at your booth and actually have a meaningful, relevant conversation about your business. Maybe you exchange information and business cards. Maybe you even set an appointment for the week after the trade show for you to meet with this prospect and try to tie up a deal. The best promo products are for those prospects that you meet at a trade show that are going to be money to your business. Now, the last one we just did is a 26-ounce Yeti stainless steel thermos that's worth about 40 bucks. These are really nice. They're really costly, but you can buy those in minimum quantities of 12, so you don't have to get a whole bunch of them, and you certainly don't leave them on the table for people to see that will stop and say, hey, I want a thermos, whether they like your business or not. So those are the best ones. Keep them hidden. Save them for those primo prospects that you meet at a trade show. So remember, good, better, best when you're selecting your promo products for a trade show. Get ready for the season that's kicking in because you're going to see people who've been stir crazy for a year hitting those trade shows just for something to do. And it's a great opportunity to put your business in front of thousands of people at a relatively cheap cost. Once again, this is the Green Monkey with another promotional marketing tip for you. Now go out there and have the best day ever.